Hey, it's my MMA.pl. Welcome to Poland, welcome to Warsaw. What are your first thoughts about your fight?
Well, my thoughts about the fight, well, first of all, thank you guys for this interview and all. The fight was a good fight. Gorski is a tough opponent, but I think I'm better. And the one that you saw tonight wasn't the best one. I took the fight on Monday. I flew on Tuesday. I didn't get to rest, nothing. I had to drop like 15 pounds. So I think that next fight is going to be way better, and you guys will see definitely the best shape that I can be. But I'm happy with the result, and I happy that I won the fight, and I'm more than happy to be back here and fight again in Poland.
Okay, what was your game plan for this fight? You had a lot of success with your takedown techniques, and did you want to end this fight in that position or?
Yeah, well, my game plan was take the fight to the ground and try to submit Gorski, because I know that he's a good striker. I know that he's a good karate guy, but my specialty is Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu. I've been training Jiu-Jitsu pretty much my whole life, so it makes no sense to strike against a good striker, right? If I'm a grappler, I better take the fight to the ground and try to submit the guy. But the thing was that I knew that he had a good stamina, so I was pacing myself and trying to play on points. The good thing was that everything was good and I won.
Okay, what were your thoughts about the time after the two rounds? Did you thought it's gonna be going the fight to the extra time or?
Well, I thought that I won the first two rounds for sure. I was going for takedowns. I was playing on top. I even standing. I was connecting some good shots too. But that's what happens when you fight in some other country, right? That people is gonna be trying to help that local fighter. But it's all good. I mean, I won the first two rounds, and then I felt like I won the third round too. But it's all good. It's a fight, and what is done is done. Now we're just focusing on the present, and the present is trying to think on the next fight over here.
What are your plans for the future? Are you planning to come here again?
Well, I would love to come over here again. The MMA Attack show is like super good show. I've been fighting like all over the globe, and so far this is one of the best shows that I ever fought. The three that I have been given is super good. Right now, I have a contract with Bellator too. I have one fight with them, and I have two more fights with Bellator. But it all depends. I mean, I love fighting, and I definitely want to come back over here. But I think that it all depends on the schedule and what Bellator wants to. But I would love to come back over here and fight again for MMA Attack.
And we'll surely enjoy your next fight if you come back again.
Well, hopefully I'll be back in here again, and I can put another good show, and I hope that you guys like my fight, and I will be more than glad to come back here.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.